All right. So yeah, wasn't able to get the multiplayer. So the multiplayer plan is not gonna be out on hold for a bit. So I might just save that stuff, like completion stuff, as like a bonus thing. Because I do wanna. We'll get around to it. We'll definitely get around to it, whatnot. But that might be a bonus episode of whatnot, Leon. I'll have to do Leon after long for completing this, whatnot. Because there's some other plans in mind I want to get to first. And the timing on that one will be an uncertainty. Basically, right, whenever I can get to work, I will get around to doing it. This is gonna be a small stream. We're gonna try to get at least one thing done. Very few little packs we still have available. The Metal Gear Solid pack. Act 1, introduction. Metal Gear Solid, introduction level. We had this like a legit level. Every soul can be controlled. Now, right away, it's for one. Now, when I was a kid, I understood the computer. It's gonna be so fun when I eventually get to play the Metal Gear game. And, like, all. You can see a crazy super last game there. Solid Act 2 VR training. Begin your training, learn how to use the Paintinator. I'm gonna VR training. See you to the next room. See you to the next room for your VR first lesson. Yeah, I need to go open it. You can shoot it. Get to the next room for target practice. I was at 25, that was a girl. My first point in this game. Again, how do I do about Metal Gear Solid? Now he's trying to paint the air against movie.
Love the beat.
Oh, sorry, we're hard.
Yeah. Pluto is
next targets are on different layers. Switching layers. Hunted. I do plan to eventually go through all the Metal Gear Solid games on stream and whatnot. You'll see when we take care. We'll see when we get to those.
Let's
create a machine that churns out identical levels 24 hours a day. Okay, industry, fourth sleep. Searchlight to investigate the enemies. Thank you. Mission is no longer a selfie. I'm ever gonna paint there. gonna pay there or something. Again, it's fucking bombs always. They can just that much more frustrating to dodge shit. Vanilla soy plant are from the DLC pack when looking at the original. No, it's actually from a. It's basically just an update for the game. You guys can get it for free. God damn it. Gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Oh god damn it. My wife's been tricky there. way you look at it. I'll probably bunk with you in a bit. I mean, in a big can. hear my bullet hell the whole time. Eastern Stone. I saw how much my desk came from the fucking beginning platforming sections and not for any like the laser bits. Dude, the heart actual like you know the skill stuff went on. Nah, mate. I don't die of that. Survival challenge. Survive as long as you can. No, man, I said die to the fucking spike one. Oh, shit. Dude, easy stuff. Yeah, it's my hometown. Oh, yeah. Dude, I I know who this character is, but I'll find out eventually when I play Metal Gear games. So she's gonna take on the boss. Liquid. You'll never pass my level here, which doesn't have any brightly colored weak spots. Oh, sorry. I got it. Hard. I could probably get a few retries if I get aces. My plans to get the most corner created all over the planet. All I want to do is be loved. This one again and see if we can get all the goodies for that. So I'm pretty sure kind of like how I started with a star at the last level and just for the entire like thing and whatnot. Handful. missing one object. It's just missing one thing. I think I saw it. It's like a crate I saw, like, right in the beginning. What up? Now we're gonna try acing to this level again and whatnot. Ah, no, goodies bonus, lame. There, yeah, so. We have another goodies one to grab all. I am so glad the bullet that disappeared for this point. Thank you. God damn it. My arrow got no lives on anyway, so it's fine. I'm gonna go to the next guy that I can't even on the harder difficulty or not. Try and go for no license, whatnot. Toxic targets. VR grid red. The other grid green. Okay, a couple nice VR materials. Thank you. I'm gonna try my best to get no lives out here, whatnot. But my goal, obviously, is, you know, getting all the goodies first and foremost. And it's the hardest thing to get no lives out in. I was talking about a first sneaking level in the game, and I play as fucking Raiden. Like, haha, hilarious. Oh, yeah. Like, I may not play Metal Gear, but, like, most of us know Raiden is. Most people who haven't played Metal Gear don't know who Raiden is. Raiden is not. Raiden is most anti-Metal Gear. They get sometimes the most Metal Gear character out here. Thank you. I got all the goodies. Now let's try getting the lives lost. Alright. I think I got all the goodies. Let's try. Oh, whatever. They went straight, right? Thank you. I somehow ace this fucking like boss fight with us, I'm gonna fucking piss. I guess in this, it comes from this game. Probably from the Sonic pack, whatnot. Nope, comes from this level. Makes sense. That makes sense, cause like, why would you have it in from our DLC and whatnot in this? But I don't know. All right, let's try that again. Actually, we'll try and save that for the multiplayer stuff. Let's try and get all the goodies here.
Bye.
Alright, because it. Alright, CC rates. Oh, darn it. Whoops. Dodge it. But it's not surprising the platform was gonna kill me in the end because you start by shooting straight at this thing. Which shit wouldn't have hurt if you could do it. Aim air. That target there, so hard to aim at. So, like, aiming at this thing is always. Aiming at this thing is a finicky mech, I'll say that much. It's not aiming up, it's just... It's struggling. That guy had one very pretty dab. Like, I can do these turrets, it's gonna be fine. I'm good, we need to get a dodge one done. Can't paint the area. That's the best, but. Thanks, Booty Master. Mega Solid Booty Master. Nice. Alright, so I got all the goodies. Honestly, fine by me. Should I get some of these survival stuff done, actually? Or some of these quick. Oh. Well, I failed at that, hooray. Easy to look at this, but pay attention. Oh well. Fine by me. I'm not really all that interested in these survival levels, especially the score challenges that go on for like multiple versions and whatnot. Like, they're not really interesting. They become interesting in the sequel and for and onward, but in this game, they're like, eh. They're just something you need to complete in order to get all the level completion things. I think they count for no lives also, which also sucks. That's God, the time requirement for that is obnoxious. We'll come back to that one at some point. Fire sets. Like, later on, it gets much more fun and interesting. Actually, you can do these and whatnot. Not so much survival challenges, but actually, I think survival challenges as well. They don't take any support. They also like reward you and whatnot. But the support challenges, especially, I feel like. Support challenges would not feel like such a blast in Living Planet 2 because they feel like really good score multipliers and whatnot. Like, you can see them in a huge scope, whereas these scope far more limited. Due to Living Planet 1's far more limited mechanic, once we get to the sequel and whatnot, which we'll see when that comes out. Like, you can see some huge multipliers that you'd only ever see on game rolls in this game. The score multipliers you can get in these levels are nothing. Them, the score challenges also have like goodies in them, like meant for completing it, but like also, yeah. Yeah, so just get all these survival challenges done in a way, so that way you just ignore them for the rest of the going down and whatnot. But I do want to try my hand at creating a level here and there, whatnot. Thank you. one, Ryder. Alright, isn't there a real easy one I can do? Just get out of the way. Two game. Just say fuck you. Rob was just genuinely nice. Yeah, when we get to, I'm gonna love it when we get to live night two. Problems that exist in Planet 1 are far less prominent than Planet 2, it feels like. Okay, good. Sir, easy one to keep. Alright. Go to tubes. See how this one is. Let's pick up all these extra levels out of the way. So you know, it's not gonna hurt me. Oh, this is bullshit. I'll do this later. Alright. Anywho, thank y'all for coming. Next time you do this, we only have like two things I want to do. The community levels. So it goes done. And something else I want to do. Well, you'll see that later. Anywho, thank you all for coming. Have a great rest of your night.